Tassadar was taken into Judicator custody and sentenced to stand trial for his crimes against the Conclave. Phoenix, Rainer, and Tassadar's followers escaped from the Conclave's agents as the Dark Templar slipped away in the chaos. Alright.
Enfaro Atun, Executor. All seems lost now, but still we must fight on. We must find Tassadar and secure his release from the Judicator before they can execute him for treason. Without him, I fear there is no way to defeat the Zerg and their overmind. Zeratul and his Dark Templar have vanished, leaving us to fend for ourselves. I wonder if Tassadar was mistaken to have put his trust in them. We are receiving a transmission from Captain Rayner's command ship.
This is Rayner. I'd like to help if I can. Tassadar laid it on the line for me and my crew on Char. I'd like to repay the debt. Besides, I'm a long way from home, surrounded by hostile aliens. I've got to do something.
Then you shall, bold human. You shall.
All right. Oh, Rainer got an upgrade.
This should be good. Oh yeah. Sounds fun. Oh yeah. Sounds fun.
Yeah, Rainer got an upgrade.
Go ahead, Commander. This is Jimmy. This should be good.
Y'all can go back to the corner and sit there, because I don't trust you to survive on your own. Alright. We're gonna do our initial scouting. And find that we can't scout. The enemy. Start off like in a really bad spot. Okay. Lovely. Looks like if I'm gonna take an expansion, it's gonna have to involve Yeah, okay, looks like I don't really get an expansion in this game. Sweet. So yeah.
Your command.
Start off by losing just about everything. It's just a lot of cannons plus reavers, like... Anyway, we are without a doubt going mass carriers this game. Which means we need a gateway, a cyber core, Stargate, fleet beacon, and that's it. My mic for a bit. There's gonna be some loud noises going on behind me for a minute, so I'm gonna do that.
Instructions. Affirmative.
Sorry, I'm not gonna mute my mic, but... Alright, so rule number one. Don't push out the scout, because your scouting force gets killed. And once your scouting force gets killed, you lose. So anyway, that was super lame and totally unnecessary. Give me one sec. I don't know that I'm gonna end up using Raynor at all. Just because every time I try to use, like, the super OP units that they give you off the bat, I end up with killing them. And then I lose because I kill the key unit, so... I prefer the StarCraft 2 method, where it's, past Wings of Liberty, that is, where it's, if a key unit dies, it just resurrects at your base later. Via technology, which may be a little on the ridiculous side, but it doesn't really bother me to not be able to use those units. Alright, so we've already made it further than we did last time, obviously, because we need pylons. I'm gonna stack up gas for days. I obviously need a fourth probe on my assimilator, so I'm gonna do that. That'll be decent for defense. What these probes are doing, going the whole way over there to come back to here. I'm gonna put... Let me see if this does anything. I'm putting... Oh, I guess they're just gonna walk around the pylon anyway.
Right on.
early game issues taken care of. Where did that... Definitely Unity 5 there, which really sucks.
Your command.
Probably gonna be working off of maybe 2 Stargates at most this game. I mean, unless I can get an expansion out, but... like, sitting on one base like this... yeah, we can, what, we have 5,000 gas, and then... what should be plenty of minerals. Definitely use one more probe on gas.
You have not enough minerals.
Is he any bit more useful than a regular one? 45, 20. So about, he's about 2 of these guys. Not really.
You have not enough minerals.
What's his life compared to theirs? 240, 240 versus, yeah, so he's right about 2 of those. Damn, shields are expensive. For carriers.
Instructions.
Save up for tier 2 upgrades.
incomplete. Gas. Your command. You require more Vespine gas. Cheers.
I'll put them up here.
Instructions.
Trainer, and that's pretty much just gonna be my defense force for up here.
I long for combat.
I'll occasionally send another unit or two up.
Carrier has arrived. Your command.
We're good there. Another carrier. Yeah, probably gonna be running off of one Stargate. Unless something tells me otherwise. Actually, definitely gonna be, because I have to buy upgrades as well. Until I have all my upgrades, it's not even worth getting another Stargate.
Structure is complete.
$400, but that's the last upgrade I need. What's the time on the carrier? No, doesn't say. Long ass time. I think I'm gonna start my next carrier and then start getting saving for my tier 3 upgrades. Yeah.
Carrier has arrived. Upgrade complete. Requireable Vespine gas.
That's solid 15 APM.
Your command. Your command. Instructions. Instructions.
Probably alternate carrier upgrade, carrier upgrade, back and forth. Depending on... side that I'm not defending on. Like, they find the side with the least defense and attack it. That's so annoying. Thank you. ahead, make your way through that, boys.
Your command.
So anyway, now my carriers are all hurt. Well, Lance, only one of them's really hurt. Well, he is too. Damn, that sucks. Let's get that on the way, and then... I guess while I have the gas, I'm just gonna get up to 333, and then go from there.
Anytime you're ready, this should be good.
Naturally, like, the first game that they're like, hey, here, have carriers, it's like, hey, here, have carriers, but one base carriers. Can't remember if this is the last Protoss mission or not. I think... I know we're close. Carriers per days now. That's all we have to worry about. And making sure we have enough pylon. You can't build there. Watch me. Alright. Should be able to get up to 350 minerals before we hit 250 gas. When I need it. Give me Starcraft 2 already.
Carrier has arrived.
Stargates efficiently. As soon as one finishes, I have enough to start another one, but barely. And then on top of that, I'm gonna have to worry about supply. And then there's the minerals required to get the actual interceptors, which is 200 per, so they're actually 550, 250. The way that works out.
Upgrade complete. Carrier has arrived. Affirmative.
reality is I probably have enough minerals and gas here to max out on carriers. Just not sure how interested I am in waiting on that. Not interested in that.
Carrier has arrived.
Well, let's save game and let's do a push, because I'm not just trying to sit here doing this forever. I'm gonna go see what I can get done down here. So I can definitely be working off of two Stargates at this point. I mean, I had four queued up at one point there. Alright, So yeah, moving out, definitely worth it with about, probably 5 carriers could have done this. 7 was a bit on the safe side.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. You have not enough minerals. Instructions.
Send a probe out and take this base. Get 5 more probes here as well. I'm actually gonna get 6, so I have a nice even 10. Carrier production. They pretty much always come over this wall, so I'm gonna assume they basically come straight from here. Got all our air upgrades. What's our objective? Destroy the stasis shell. So, easy enough. I'm almost positive. No, you're not on an island. I don't know, maybe you are. Really, guys? Can't walk out this door. You're incapable of that. So dumb. I will say the pathing in this compared to Tiberian Sun, which came out around the same time, this is fucking trash in pathing.
Instructions. Commencing.
Now we can probably run off of maybe even 4 Stargate. Now that we've got several expansions. Actually, I'm gonna go as far as to say we can probably run 5 Stargate.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Well, that's really sad for the enemy. It's like super tragic for them. Yeah, I mean, everything in this game has terrible pathing, though. I mean, I've had... Oh, up here, there was friggin' probes that were trying to get to this mineral field that were going down to here, over to here, and then over to here again. Like... It's just bad pathing for the era. The only ones that really put a lot of time into their pathing algorithm was Command & Conquer at the time. And they put a lot of time into it. And as a result, they came out with a very good pathing algorithm. Oh, I remember this one. I remember this mission.
Your command. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
We're gonna go hit this base. Since it's clearly very small.
You require more Vespine gas.
Okay. Well, that was a good attack. That was solid. Lots of fun there. Not really gonna do them much aside from making it so that I can get more carriers into the fight.
Your warriors have engaged Vespine gas.
This High Templar that's casting storms on me. Do they just... Still don't know where that High Templar was that just literally wrecked my whole army. Like, at no point did I see him. Yo, look here, bitch. You wanna follow me? You're gonna die. No, actually, you're not gonna die. You're gonna kill all the rest of my carriers because... Logic.
Thank you.
then a fucking Arbiter comes in and literally destroys me. Alright, whatever. Back to fucking starting over with myself. Actually, this honestly, at this point, it's gonna take so long, it's more worth it to load back to my previous save where I had seven of these guys. And go take out this base again. Like, it's honestly, it's not even worth it to have lost all of that. That was, I mean, that was 16 carriers. That's gonna take so long to rebuild. Plus, all the minerals and gas that I lost doing that. It's not worth it. So clearly I need like a, literally a maxed out carrier army. And I need to be watching for storms. Like, I need to be watching for High Templar, because I don't know. I'm still not convinced they even had a High Templar. Oh, that's right. This all happened. Go ahead and do whatever you want. Did I get all my upgrades? Yeah, I have all my upgrades at this point, so.
Anytime you're ready. Affirmative.
I'm just gonna save until both my expansions are up and running, and then I'm gonna build a bunch of Stargates. And honestly, I'm not even worried about an attack from up there, I'm worried about an attack from down here, so this time I'm gonna put my cannons along this wall. That's where they got me from.
Affirmative. Carrier has arrived. No, you have not enough minerals. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Your command. The enemy.
go.
You've not enough minerals. Your command.
I can't believe I lost all those carriers to two high Templar swarms. Killed off all my carriers.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It should not be that glass cannon-y. Get our several stargates up again. This time I need to save it before I go in, because that was an insane number of... not even an insane number of storms, that was just an insane amount of damage from storms. Saturated. Let's take a couple of these guys and send them down here. Might have gone overboard on probes. You guys are on exploration duty. Starts up, because I do want them all coming out around the same time. I don't want to have one random carrier I'm waiting on when I finally go to attack.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Adorable.
engage the enemy.
Great. Honestly, take out some of my fucking probes, I don't care.
Instructions.
And a carrier, I guess. That's cool.
Instructions. Affirmative.
Honestly, I don't necessarily care. Five more probes, I'll be in a good spot there, actually. Not even gonna bother rebuilding them. I feel like I had too many to begin with over here, so.
Commencing. Calls. Instructions. Your command.
Keep going, idiot. Spread out our carriers a bit, make it so I can make sure I'm hitting
instructions.
All the interceptors I need.
Carrier has arrived. You require more Vespine gas.
There we go. The number of carriers I had when I sent them all in and died last time. We're gonna save again. I'm gonna go ahead and tech to observers. Probably don't need observers, but I would like an observer over here just to keep an eye out for an attack. Oh, that's right, and I need an extra probe on this.
Carrier has arrived. Carrier has arrived. Instructions. Instructions. You will look at us. Affirmative. Affirmative. Instructions. Commencing.
Takes 1,000 gas to get a carrier rolling on every one of my stargates right now. An observatory, observer upgrades come out of that as well, so. That's that. Just go ahead and start a couple more. Oh, and that's gonna max us out.
Your command. Your cross.
That's actually perfect, because I want to attack. I don't want to be sitting here.
You require more Vespine gas.
You know what? Faster first. I'll send him over there.
Carrier has arrived.
If max out carriers doesn't win this for me, I'm like actually gonna be kind of salty. But if reasonably microed, there's no reason that they shouldn't be able to win. Oh. Well, look at that.
Oh.
That's control one.
Affirmative.
That's control two.
Instructions. Your cross. Your command.
The solo.
Your cross. Instructions.
These two are control two. Or three, I mean.
Affirmative. Your cross. Instructions. Okay,
complete.
Commencing. Instructions.
Wait. Totally is an open expansion over here.
Instructions.
Interesting.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Affirmative. I fucking hate arbiters, dude. Why don't I get arbiters? Like, why can't I use that? Ridiculous. Instructions. Your cross. Your command. Ishnu. Instructions. Ishnu. Your command. Your cross. Instructions
have engaged the enemy.
Commencing. Your command.
Alright.
Your cross. Affirmative.
Let's go down here and get an attack underway.
Have engaged the enemy.
Like, seriously, dude. Fucking arbiters are stupid. Like, it would be balanced if I had arbiters and could do something about it, but I don't. I don't have arbiters. And they're just like, hey, you can't do anything now. Have fun. I'm gonna go expand down here and hope that I can get something done.
You require more Vespine gas.
There we go. 10 more carriers on the way, that's a reasonable number. I mean, that's just stupid. Like, there's literally no reason that a maxed out army of carriers shouldn't be able to take out a base this small. Like, that's not that big of a base. That wasn't that many units. But they straight wiped my carriers, like, completely. Well, I'm gonna split up my carriers a ton. See what happens when I do this.
Your command. Instructions. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Can't see the damn High Templar. I don't even know if he's still alive. Obviously he is. Whatever, that went way better than it did last time, so I don't feel terrible.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Come on, guys. All of you. On them at the same time. End them. Like,
your command.
I don't have time for this.
Affirmative. Your class. Ishnu. Instructions. Your class. Ishnu. Affirmative.
Sure. Okay, so that wasn't terrible. Let's see what happens when I go in to attack their main. Sure, I'm currently losing. Oh no, this is actually... it's actually going reasonably well. My guys are pretty well spread out.
Executor, we have found Tassadar's stasis cell. We will attempt to free him now. The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright. Not a bad deal.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, I mean, that goes way better, but you have, like, you have to focus the High Templar and the Arbiter. Because, like, if the Arbiter manages to knock out most of your troops, but not all of them, like, that's a couple of units just lost.
I expected you to attempt to retrieve your hero. You will learn that the will of the Conclave is absolute. Make peace with Adun.
Stay thy hand, Adjudicator. The stewards of Tassadar shall not fall while the Dark Templar live. Call off your guards and stand aside. You may yet live to see another moonrise.
I will not be addressed so by one so devoid of the Kala's light. You and your vile brethren shall die with these traitors.
Are you by your wanton religion that you cannot see the fall ahead of you? Your conclave believes that they are winning this war, but all they have succeeded in doing is helping the Overmind to win.
What could you possibly know about our designs, Blasphemer?
You speak of knowledge, Judicator. You speak of experience. I have journeyed through the darkness between the most distant stars. I have beheld the births of negative sounds and borne witness to the entropy of entire realities. Unto my experience, Valderis, all that you have built here on Iorin is but a fleeting dream. A dream from which your precious conclave shall awaken, finding themselves drowned in a greater nightmare.
We shall see.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.